prove that sum of the squares of sides of a rhombus is equal to sum of the squares of its diagonals. Okay, so let us draw a rhombus. So this is the rhombus. Let us name it A, B, C, D. All right. So we need to prove that sum of the squares of the sides, that means AB square plus BC square plus CD square plus DA square, should be equal to sum of the squares of its diagonals. Okay, let us draw diagonals also. So let the point of intersection be O. All right. Okay, we need to prove, required to prove, sum of the squares of the sides, that means AB square plus BC square plus CD square plus DA square, it should be equal to sum of the squares of the diagonals. So AC is diagonal and DB is diagonal here, so it should be equal to AC square plus DB square. We need to prove this. Okay, now see here, this diagonals will, the point where the diagonals are intersecting will be a midpoint of AC and it will be a midpoint of DB, because these diagonals will bisect each other. That means this point O is midpoint of AC and midpoint of DB. All right, and we should know one more thing, that they will be perpendicular to each other. Okay, now same old trick, right? How many right angle triangles are there? Those many times we need to apply Pythagoras theorem. So how many right angle triangles are there? 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Let us apply Pythagoras theorem 4 times. Alright. So let us take this triangle first. AB is hypotenuse, right? So AB square is equal to OA square plus OB square. OA square plus OB square. Now let us take this triangle. BC square is equal to OC square plus OB square. Alright. This triangle. CD square is equal to OC square plus OD square. Okay. Finally, AOD. So we have DA square is equal to OD square plus OA square. Okay. We got four equations now. Now, if you see RHS, LHS here, AB square, BC square, CD square, DA square, right? AB square, BC square, CD square, DA square. We need to add all these four, right? Let us add all these four. So we'll have AB square plus BC square plus CD square plus DA square is equal to, see here, OA square is one time here and one time here, right? So it will be 2 OA square plus OB is also twice, right? So 2 OB square. Okay, OC is also twice, 2 OC square plus OD is also twice, 2 OD square. All right. Okay, now this is 2. See, in place of OA, since O is midpoint of AC, in place of OA, can we write AC divided by 2? Yes, because OA will be half of AC, right? So like this. And in place of OC also, can we write half of AC? Okay, AC divided by 2, since O is the midpoint. Similarly, in place of OB, can we write DB divided by 2? Yes, because O is midpoint of DB. And in place of OD, we can write DB by 2. Okay, let us substitute these values here. So OA square, OA is AC by 2, right? So this is AC by 2 whole square plus 2 into OB. OB is DB by 2 whole square plus 2 into OC is AC by 2 whole square plus 2 into OD is DB by 2 whole square. Okay, I hope you are able to follow this. Now so this is 2 AC square by 4 plus 2 db square by 4 plus 2 ac square by 4 plus 2 db square by 4. Alright. So this will go 2 times. Alright. So now we have ac square by 2 plus db square by 2 plus ac square by 2 plus db square by 2. AC square by 2, AC square by 2 is twice, right? So this is 2 times AC square by 2 plus DB square by 2, DB square by 2, 2 times DB square by 2. 2 will get cancelled. We'll have AC square plus DB square. Okay. So what was this actually? It was AB square plus BC square plus CD square plus DA square is equal to AC square plus DB square. We needed to prove this only, right? AB square plus BC square plus CD square plus DA square is equal to AC square plus DB square. So therefore, sum of the squares of the sides of rhombus is equal to the sum of the squares of its diagonals.